So my Bible study teacher and my mentor in Japan used to call the Bible an economy of words. And she would say that God only had so much space to communicate with us, so that any idea that's in the Bible, even once, is really important. But if it's in the Bible two or three times, we really need to pay attention to it. God tells us to fear not 365 times in the Bible. So I would say that qualifies as a pretty significant idea. Yet how many of us have missed opportunities to join God in his work when he's asked us to because of our fears? And that's actually what the song talks about that Macy, Joy, and I are singing this morning. And it's actually a mashup of two songs. I forgot to include the second song, and it's called You Make Me Brave. The Bible tells us of the time when Peter was on the boat and asked Jesus to let him come out onto the water with him. And most of the time we jump to the end of the story when Peter's faith wavered and he began to sink. We tend not to focus on the fact that he was brave enough to get out of the boat at all, or that the other disciples didn't even attempt to get out. So this morning, as you listen to the words of this song, think about what your boat is. What is your comfort zone? If God asked you to step out of your boat today to join him in adventure, what would your response be? I was researching the song, You Make Me Brave, to find out what the composer had in mind, and I wanted to end with a quote from her. She said, "The reward of saying yes is greater than the regret of saying no." So what boat is God calling you out of? Psalm 27, 1 and 3 says, "The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Though an army may encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war may rise against me, in this I will be confident."
My soul.